Right, 22nd of April 2018. I'm on a walkabout down all these little places like Willow Lane and Cow Yard. The old parts of, well, there's a lot left in Norwich. There is a lot left of old stuff. Lots of cobbled streets and wibbly wobbly houses, different funny shapes and all that sort of thing. And there's lots of pubs as well. You could go on a brilliant pub crawl here. This is called Ten Bells Lane here, where I'm going down. And that's probably a pub. I'm trying to look for all the some of the churches to do with the Hyson ancestors from Norwich. They could have been Dutch or French. It could also be Ison, the name. So, here we are, the Green King. Oh, and there's a church there. Little church. The Norwich Arts Centre now. Green King, 1799. Of course, Chelsea are playing this afternoon at 3. St. Benedict Street. Yeah, there's a little church. What's that sort of? What was this church called in the past?
This is St. Swithins.
Oh, St. Swithins. Okay. And it's all shut now, is it? Does it open at all? Let me just put that on. I'm in the crypt of St. Gregory's and it's turned into an antique shop. It's amazing. I haven't bought it yet, but I've seen a book I'm going to get. Wow, this is amazing. This is actually the vault. Feels cold as well. Feels cold. I don't know if the church will like this, what's happening to it. I don't think I've ever been in one that's been done up. God, look, dried national milk is what I was brought up on. God, yeah, you can feel the cold down there. I wonder if that to remove the bodies. God, sorry, you'd love this place. There's even a great big fresco on the wall of a knight.